Lake Havasu, the place of water, boats, alcohol, sunburns, and plenty of good memories. And I was invited here for a 21st birthday party. But this, ladies and gentlemen, is my first time at Lake Havasu.
We have now made it to Havasu.
We're at Havasu!
For the first time. Alright, let's get a tour. My first time at Havasu, but let's get a tour of the place.
Alright, this is MTV Cribs.
MTV Cribs?
They opened the doors for us.
You got your personal photographer.
Oh, this is cool. And here is our room. A little messy, but you know, there's a whole arcade game. And there's Nerf guns. Hey, gorgeous.
Hi.
You single?
Oh, boyfriend.
Well, I'm gay.
Good.
Bye.
Bye.
And then for the backyard, the most beautiful part. This is sick. All right, there's an upstairs, right?
Yeah.
I had a very strong drink, so I'm gonna try to be as coordinated. Okay. Okay. Oh, this is sick.
So pretty, huh?
Uh-huh. All right, senora, what are we making?
Lemonade or pineapple juice? Lemonade, huh?
Lemonade, why not?
All right, we got this Stanley cup.
My mom, don't tell her.
Shout out to his mother. Wait, don't tell your mom we have it? I'm sorry, Melissa.
Keep going.
Okay. So, Lucareco. I've never made a drink with this.
I'm usually
like a Malibu pineapple kind of girl, but like, we had to remember. What else would be good in here?
You're not measuring anything, are you?
We don't measure things. We're in Havasu. We're going to just say screw it.
Malibu?
Malibu.
Okay.
I don't know. Okay. If it's not good, it's fine. It's just...
Well, if it's not good, you're drinking it. Okay. Okay. Okay, that was a lot.
Oh my god, it's like half the bottle.
Oh, you just poured half the bottle. I ain't tried, kitty girl. Nah, really?
Dangerous. I don't even know what I did.
I don't know what
I didn't even measure, so
it
I can't
tastes
even
like Sprite. Okay, whoever's koozie this is, I want it. Read it out loud. Read it out loud. Trying to understand women is like trying to explain what color the number 7 smells like. Am I wrong? So we have our own little private beach right here. This is cool. Oh, look at the city. Our first little vacation together. One of the vacations.
He's a little too drunk. What he was trying to say is that this is one of the many vacations that we're gonna be going on. I'm a little buzzed too, but like the Blue Carenco or whatever, however you pronounce it, that and the Malibu, they be talking for me. So like, I'm fine. Vodka doesn't talk for you.
You ready?
Are you ready? Listen.
We're listening.
Are you getting a good view of me? Like a good angle?
You look fantastic. That's why I'm with you.
If I win, he takes 2 shots.
Okay, what about you?
If he wins, I'm gonna take 2 shots.
Okay.
Basically, the loser takes 2 shots.
Of the winner's choice.
Please just be good to me. I like Malibu, baby. I don't want to knock out early.
Malibu is like a watered down rum. Let's go.
Baby. Malibu. I'm already going to lose, but I'm already going to lose.
If you guys are thinking about a getting relationship, this is how it works all the time.
Listen, of course
you can get Malibu.
Thank you. I like Malibu and I like Deep Eddies. That's okay. That's okay. Deep Eddies and Malibu. It just don't give me no nasty tequila and don't give me no nasty warm vodka and please, for the love of God, don't give me whiskey. I don't want whiskey, please.
Of course. It's how you do it, guys. Anything you want goes.
Thank you. What is it?
What is what?
What's the motto to life?
What's the motto to life?
What is it?
Switch to a vlog to a TED Talk real quick. What are you talking about?
Happy wife, happy life.
Happy wife, happy life.
Even though I'm not even married to this chick, but yeah.
What did you just say?
Nothing. Let's play pool. You want me to break?
What's the motto to life?
What?
What is it?
Don't stop your
dick. Life.
Say it.
Happy wife, happy life, right?
No. Happy spouse, happy house. All the time, be happy or you're fucked.
Are you sure you want a break?
Huh?
You want a break?
Yeah.
They call for it. My turn.
I made one in.
Did you? Well, you scratched, so it doesn't count.
Jill made one in.
No, you didn't. Where?
The white one.
Yeah, that doesn't...
I know, it doesn't count.
So what do you get, solids or stripes?
None. Exactly. I scratched, but I'm just saying at least I made one in.
Happy wife, happy life, guys.
Maybe you shouldn't be that confident.
All right, your turn.
All right.
Hope two shots taste good for you.
We should get a vote outside of who's gonna win, like who, what team they're on, Sydney or Frankie?
All right.
Sydney.
Bet. Comment down below. All right, cool, good.
Your mom's on my team, don't even be mad. How do you do it like the little?
It's okay.
Oh.
Oh, nice break. Wait, what'd you get? What the?
Oh, right here.
Okay, there's a kid watching. Let's not do that.
Solids.
All right, solids, go ahead.
I message Tommy, dude.
Alright.
Hold on.
Could you stop? Are you zooming in my stomach right now?
No.
Yes, you are!
Why would I do that?
God, dude. Oh, my coordination's so bad right now. Too much vodka.
Too much what?
Listen, why are you zooming in?
Well, she's wrong.
My girlfriend's fat shaming me. Thank you very much.
I'm not.
Yes, you are. It's caught on 4K.
Are you fat shaming
me? She's fat shaming me, dude.
Break over there. There's no other explanation other than just get rid of it.
Good job.
Why are you
nope.
laughing like a witch?
Was that your first ball in?
Little witchy witch.
Zip it.
No, I'm asking. Yes. I'm just asking. Okay.
No, but we had our truck thing.
Yeah.
It flew away and flew away.
What are you?
I showed me all her before and after pictures. Yeah. I couldn't believe it.
Like, oh my.
Okay. And then you're
going to. Yeah. Yeah. Oh.
I've done that too. That helped me a lot.
Wow. Sid. Sid.
I'm drunk at this point, bro.
Okay, everyone give her one try. One try. Give you an equal opportunity. Go ahead. No one's interfering.
Where's Kate? One of these?
Yep.
Where's Stitch?
Jesus.
Hey, sorry.
Can we put a shot of Malibu?
Malibu?
That's not a shot. Oh, Sydney!
Oh my goodness.
All right.
Oh my god!
We good?
You're my little sister!
No. She's grown now. She's a big sister now. She's grown up.
I understand, but
then. It's close. Night one. Done. Oh, look, dang. They're up and at it early. That one was fun. Yeah.
One was supposed to be like night. Final.
It was supposed to like, you know, be chill. We already got one, what's it called? We got one ice chest empty already.
Yep.
Yeah.
I told you that wasn't enough alcohol.
Yeah, but let's see what day two has for us.
I don't want to find out just yet.
Aztec. Right now we're
in Arizona.
Got a normal cheeseburger.
Wow. Thank you, Jack.
It's in and out, right?
Hey, comment down below. Do you guys get like both type of onions or one or none? Which one? Your mom said she's here.
Yeah. All right, here you go.
How many Malibus am I? I'm
okay.
Five or six.
How many Malibus are you?
We're not talking about Florida. Wait, hold on. No, we're talking about like Malibu pineapple. How many drinks am I in? Take a guess. Is it five or six?
You had two this Jello morning.
Shots.
Oh, and then two Jello shots.
Two Malibu pineapples, but with a 70%, and it was more like Malibu with a splash of pineapple. And right now, this is gonna be our third or fourth one.
Dude, this is like your fifth one. You had small cups, and now you're having this big old cup. Alright, well, it's your turn to make the drink this time. Starting off with the Malibu.
Should we put a little more ice? No, the ice is okay, huh?
Sydney.
The pineapple juice, because it's the best one.
It's a dull can. Those are really good.
And you just pour it in. You could top it off with Malibu, but like,
Excuse me? You're
not going to. He won't let me.
I said you're making the drink.
Yeah?
Yeah, you're making the drink. Do it, top it off.
You do it.
You won't. You're the one making a drink.
You're
the one making the drink. You do it.
Do you see what he's trying to do to me? I'm already buzzing like bee. You want me to.
Yeah.
He's telling me to. All right, you pour it.
All right, then.
God damn it.
Okay. Perfect.
Great. It's like I just took a shot.
We don't need for it. Oh my god. What are we making?
All right, tonight, night two. Okay, so we're gonna try with the blue Gatorade. Equal parts. We haven't opened this up.
What's that?
Simple syrup.
Oh.
Just a little. You like cherries?
Sure thing.
This is called the American drink.
Okay.
Because it's red, white, and blue.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Ooh, spilling already. Day three. And now we are going to put on the next fit.
Never seen it. Some folks are born made to wave the flag. Ooh, they're red, white, and blue. And when the band waves hail to the chief, ooh, they point the cannon at you. Now, it ain't me. I ain't no senator's daughter. It ain't me. I ain't no fortune in Baltimore.
Why are you focused?
Happy birthday, dear Caitlin! Happy birthday to you!
This isn't gonna get me.
totally wasted.
No, you're gonna knock out. It's fine. I just want to take your first legal shot with your sister.
Okay, cheers.
Cheers.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Jesus.
She drank that like a man.
It is currently the birthday girl's birthday.
We were going to.
And we are decorating.
No, oh, it's disgusting.
GoPro, Twitter, Dunlop.
Oh, gosh. Oh, God. Go. Can this get paid on the GoPro?
Yeah, that's a
good
one. Thank you.
Well, she's
going to hold
them.
Cheers.
Sweet
month. It is. 16.
No, she's
getting
it. That's right.
Okay, enough, enough.
What the hell?
All right.
And a little bit of Tito's.
What is in that?
Caitlin's in there. Caitlin, everything.
No! No!
Get out of here.
We're all packed for the road. Birthday girl still drinking. And that wraps up our Havasu vacation.
Yep.
Or my first time in Havasu, actually. It was fun. A lot of alcohol. A lot of money.
A lot of alcohol, a lot of money. I'm gonna go on a cleanse after this, and I'm gonna go on a no drinking month with Frankie. His idea.
Yeah.
Bye, Havasu.
Bye, Havasu.
Until next time.
Until next time.
Which is next month, but. I woke up like gone that guy. We mob with good
fellas and felons with black yellow drip like it's rush hour 5. Since you have to can you grab it?
It's a statue of Letter B. Oh. I'm a bastard shit in my pants.
What? Yeah.